war rages within me, between the hero I aspire to be and the shadow that lurks beneath. I'm my own worst enemy. Join me, DJ, the rising hero, and my team of Hero Knights.
Versus
me, Dark DJ, the Shadow Prince and my Shadow Legion. It's me v me. Time to choose a side. Hey everybody, welcome to the first matchup of Me V Me. This is TJ, the rising hero and captain of the Hero Knights. And I'm Dark TJ, the Shadow Prince, ruler of the Shadow Legion. DT and I'll do battle every episode alongside the fighter of our choosing. Ordinarily, the previous episode's winner will get to pick first. You pick, that way I can see what I'm up against. It's all part of my dark strategy. Okay. Can't go wrong with the main man himself, Mario. So predictable, face the wrath of his bigger, stronger, stinkier nemesis, Wario. Let's do this!
Go!
Watch where you're driving that thing. Shouldn't have left me there.
Oh, gross!
Ow! Not this time! You keep fighting, Wario. Oh, you burned me! Watch where you're blowing that thing. What I say? I hate you. All right.
Game. The winner is
the Hero Knights. Welcome back, everybody. It's me, TJ, fresh off my big win from the premiere episode of Me V Me. Thanks to everybody who tuned in and cheered me to victory. Don't get used to it. I'm going to ensure that your winning streak is limited to one. Since I was last episode's winner, it means I get to pick first. Mario did right by me, but for this matchup, I'm going with another hero from the classic Nintendo era. Show him why you're a legend. Let's do it, Link. Perfect. Awaken, Dark Link. Behold the first of my four horsemen. Let's do it, DL.
Here we go.
Get him.
Your head is bouncy.
Anger rising. Now I'm mad.
His head's bouncing too.
Nobody hook shots me. Oh, you're getting it now, Link. Pin him in.
Link, no! Ow!
Stand still!
Try till you die!
That'll come sooner than you think. Corner him!
I'll never quit!
Game! The winner is
the Shadow Legion. It's me, Dark TJ, and you've made it just in time to see me win again.
And I'm TJ. Admittedly, Shadow Legion dealt us a harsh blow by defeating Link last time, but for this battle, we're here to prove you can't keep the good guys down.
After her shamelessly horrible defeat in Smash Supremacy, I've decided the Bounty Hunter Babe Samus needs a rebranding. Allow me to introduce Dark Samus.
Samus has certainly proven she can do a lot with a little. That's why we're going in Zero Suit style.
Get some.
You're mine.
3, 2,
prepare
one,
for humiliation. Hot. Quit distracting me with your hotness. Get down there.
Stay down.
Quit edge guarding me. Santa should tase me one more time. You got nothing, son. Try that again. Ladies, do you have to do this, like, right on my head? Seriously, you're still hot.
You can do it, Samus. Don't quit. Oh, no.
Game. The winner is...
the Shadow Legion. That's right, it's time again for another episode of Me V Me, the show where I, Dark TJ, supremely humiliate the good guys with my shadow superiority.
And I'm TJ. The Hero Knights might be down, but we're far from out.
In the last battle, my Dark Samus totally wrecked your Zero Suit, so I think I'll keep it in the dark theme. For this episode, I summon Dark Pit.
In that case, I smell a rematch coming on. Pit defeated Dark Pit in Smash Supremacy, and he's gonna do it again right here.
Game on! Come on!
Let's turn this around, Pit.
Vengeance shall be yours,
Dark. Go!
Oh, you've been trying, Dark Pit. You're making me do all the work. Get off it. Whoa.
That was close.
Two for one special, suckers. Pick it up, Dark Pit. I just got shot in the back. Get down there.
Seriously, gotta stay away from this edge.
Get out of my way.
How do you like it?
Fine, I'll win by myself.
Sorry to double team you, DT, but it had to be done.
You suck.
The winner is...
victory!
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ. Welcome back to Me V Me. In our last episode, my Hero Knight pick confirmed the results of Smash Supremacy, and we totally knocked out DT and Dark Pit.
Nothing but dumb luck.
As the winner, I get to pick first. And this episode, I'm going for something shocking. I choose you, Pikachu.
Prepare to lose. It's time to unveil the second of my four horsemen. Come forth, Shadow Mewtwo. Let's do this! Here we go, Pikachu, let's charge it up!
One, go!
Shadow Mewtwo, use purple punishment!
I don't even think that's a real move! What's all this purple stuff?
Herbs, don't it?
Pikachu, use static shot!
That didn't even hurt, it's just irritating.
Zap him, Pika!
One for you. One for you.
Pikachu, use Thunder Shot!
You two, use Purple Attack! Alright, Pikachu, that's it! Finish up, you two!
Was that last one really messed up?
You two, use Tailwind! Shadow Legion. I knew I'd see your face back here again. Just couldn't resist watching Dark TJ stomp all over the forces of dumb. I mean good. It's really easy to confuse those two.
I'm TJ, captain of the Hero Knights, and don't think we're giving up without a fight.
Fight all you want, but resistance is futile. As a matter of fact, I have a knight of my own, Meta Knight. The scourge of Smash Bros. Brawl.
If it's a sword fight you want, it's a sword fight you'll get. The Hero Knights need a Hero King. Let's do it, Marth!
Get some.
Fight me.
We need this one, Marth.
I got a sweet winning streak going, Meta Knight. Don't ruin this.
Good one.
Here comes the punishment. Here we come.
Stay strong, Marth. We can do this.
What is this?
One down, one to go.
I don't need anybody. I'm a one-man army. I'll handle you both.
Let's team attack.
I don't sweat you.
Get him with the tip.
That's
what I call a skyward sword.
You look like a girl.
The winner is
the Hero Knights. Hey everybody, it's time for another Me V Me battle. I'm TJ, last matchup's big winner.
And I'm Dark TJ. You can be sure this time Dorcas Malorcas is going down.
Last episode's sword fight was fierce, so this time I'm going for something a little fun. And as the winner, I reserve the right to choose the stage. How about some Woolly World? How about Yoshi?
If it's a reptile rumble you want, it's a reptile rumble you'll get. Your doofy dino is no match for the crown prince of the Koopalings. Let's raise a ruckus, Bowser Jr.
Game on!
Three, two, one, go!
I'm grumpy, so let's get him. Love that move. Oh, disgusting! Oh, Yoshi, you're stuck. Get off me! That'll teach you to put me in your mouth again.
Nice shot, Yoshi!
Gross! That egg came out of your backside!
Yeah?
You had that cup.
Whoa!
Watch out, Yoshi!
That drill really smarts. Whoa! Alright, Yoshi, lunchtime!
Handle this, Bowser Jr. I want to see some drill action.
Yeah.
I am fueled with pure rage today.
Okay, they're closing in. I got your back, Yoshi.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ugh. Oh, that felt good.
Yeah.
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 What you got?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
I'm sorry, Yoshi.
Yeah.
Stay strong.
Game.
Oh, that is so satisfying.
The winner is
the Shadow Legion. In need of your daily dose of violence, huh? Well, you've come to the right place. For I, Dark TJ, shall smear the screen with those pathetic Hero Knights.
And I'm TJ, and the Hero Knights are ready for a win.
As last episode's winner, I'll get things started. I don't have a lot of time to waste, you lame losers, so let's finish this thing fast. You're up, Sonic. Gotta go fast.
Sonic, huh? Okay, if you're going with Sega's classic mascot, let's make this a regular 90s rivalry. Mario, you're back in.
Get some.
It's Mario time!
Showcase that speed, Sonic. I got stuff to do.
Woohoo! Let's clog their drain with some plumbing power.
Let go of me.
Oh, yeah. He is fast, Mario. Watch out.
Don't think I forgot about those fireballs. Trying to cape at me, will ya?
Oh, we gotta hold this guy down! I just can't get a hold of him! There we go! Nice pass!
That's right, Mario. You be afraid. I'm dangerous in any position.
Whoa! Whoa! It's up to you, Mario!
This move is fun. Man, I like that move. I just like doing it. I'm just gonna keep doing this. I don't even care if it hits anybody. You're all alone now, bummer.
Game!
Oh, yeah.
Let's do that again sometime.
The Shadow Legion. You're you, I'm me, TJ, and this is me v. me.
And I'm TJ. We've been down two battles before, and we bounced back. The spirit of the hero never quits.
For today's punishing blow, I'm gonna instill some of that top-tier fear. Let's show them Hyrule Castle belongs to me. Step up to the plate, Sheik.
I'm calling to action the first of my Royal Guardians of Light. The Hero Knights turn our faith to Her Royal Highness, Princess Zelda. Let's show them whose castle it really is.
Get some. You're in
three,
my house now,
two,
Princess.
One,
I have faith
go.
In you, Princess.
Excuse me, Princess. Save some for me, Sheik. Okay, magic just ticks me off.
hand, princess!
I am getting so sick of magic!
Yeah! Yeah! Ooh! Yeah! Huh? Yeah! It's safer down there, DT.
Since when have I ever taken any advice from you? Yeah.
Ha, ha, yeah.
So ticked off right now.
Princess!
Excuse me, princess.
Have some respect for Her Royal Highness.
Ow! She's the one.
Yeah.
Cuddling up to me.
Sorry.
Yeah. Ah! Your cartoon sucks!
You talk a big game, DT! Whoa! Whoa! You're fast! Ah! You're fast! Yeah! Yeah! That! Ah! Ah! Oh! Yeah! Oh! No! Yeah? Princess, I'm sorry! I'll avenge you, princess!
Game!
I'm sorry.
The winner is...
The Shadow Legion! Dark TJ here again, about to rain shadowy fury down upon the Hero Knights. It seems I've contracted a rare condition called winningitis, for which there is no cure.
And I'm TJ. The last battle was brutal, and the Hero Knights suffered the loss of Princess Zelda, my first Royal Guardian of Light.
It was so glorious. I'm sticking with Sheik. And as the new Prince of Hyrule, I'll be exercising my home court advantage.
If there's anyone who can defy the odds, it's Little Mac. We got this, buddy.
Bring it. Same plan as last time. You do the work, I take the credit.
Show me you're the champ, Matt.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Knock it off. Looks like somebody brought a fist to a sword fight.
I'm ready for you this time, Sheik.
I'll jump right off that dumb head of yours.
You're charged up, Mac. Give it to him.
Oh, you want some too?
I won't leave you hanging.
Ouch! Freaking it's ghost, you hit hard. Thanks for the boost. Are those gloves cement or something?
Looking a little dazed there, DT. Let me help you out.
I am so ticked off right now. Now it's serious. No more messing around.
What a finish! That's what I call teamwork!
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Welcome back, everybody. It's me, TJ.
And Dark TJ.
When we last left our heroes, Little Mac won big time!
Quit rubbing it in!
Little Mac had an awesome win, but I got a feeling the best is yet to come. So for this battle, we're getting back in the ring. And I'm going with the video game champion of the world, Little Mac!
Fine, if you're going with Lightweight over there, I'm calling in the Enforcer. Morton Koopa, roll right over this chump.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
Wait, hit me this time. Ow! Get out of my way. Run him down.
Whoa! That looked like it hurt.
Stand there and take it? I don't think so. Wow! Get him off me! Shoot him in the back!
Whoa! No wonder they beat you in Mario Kart.
Oh, that felt good. I'll take you both on at once.
One down, one to go.
Clown him, Morton. That's not what I meant.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ.
We're back! In the last battle, my Hero Knight heavy hitter, Little Mac, ran over Koopa Kid Morton like a freight train.
Some enforcer you are, Morton.
Cause we're going back in the ring. This Super Slugger's on a hot streak. How could I not go with Little Mac? I hope you're ready, DT.
You best believe I'm ready. Your mini man is no match for my machine. Power up, Rob. Grind his gears.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one,
come on,
go!
Little Mac. I'll show you what's up.
You're slippery today, DT.
Catch me if you can, sucker.
Whoa!
Plenty more where that came from.
Whoa!
I don't need that busted spot. I'll take you both down.
Game.
Hate to be on the receiving end of that one.
The winner is
the Hero Knights. Hey everybody, it's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ.
Welcome back to Me V Me. Now my player at home pals seem pretty divided on what I should do next. Some of you think I should stick with Little Mac, and some of you think it's time to throw in the towel.
Either way, I'm putting a stop to this right now.
The way I see it, the champ is at the top of this game, and we're gonna see this through. Let's step back into the ring, Little Mac.
You've left me no choice. I summon from the depths my third Dark Horseman, Ganondorf. Show him what real power looks like.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
Come on! I'm getting mad already! How do you like it? Show these chain chunks some of that purple dark magic.
Dark magic.
Bam! In your face.
Serve and spike.
Spamming time.
Going up.
Feel the darkness.
Little Mac.
And one more, because I hate you.
Never quit, never surrender.
Accept your destiny of defeat. Get him, Ganny.
Game. The winner is...
Shadow Legion. Hey, guess who's feeling pretty good? That's right, me, Dark TJ.
And I'm TJ.
Who lost horribly last time, I might point out, thanks to my awesomeness. Now, unlike you, I'm not gonna waste my secret weapons. But don't worry, you'll still get a dose of dark power.
I'm ready.
In that case, welcome to the jungle. Let's do it up, DK.
The best way for the Hero Knights to bounce back big is to turn to the Radiant Hero himself. For this matchup, I like Ike.
Hehe, my gorilla versus Gorilla Marth. Get some!
Prepare yourself.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's start it off with pain. Stomp on your face. Go bananas, DK! Quit monkeying around, DK! Don't worry, Ike, I'll take you to sword school. Best move in the game.
Sword spin!
Good riddance, you simple-minded simian. Go play your Donkey Kongas.
It's nice having another sword on my side.
What are you two gonna do to me?
Nice hit!
Game!
Nobody liked your game!
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Welcome back, everybody. It's me, TJ.
And Dark TJ.
Last time, the Hero Knights came up big, thanks to Ike. We like Ike!
Nobody likes Ike. Only like 17 people even play Fire Emblem.
We're gonna keep the momentum rolling. Or should I say, barrel rolling. I choose Fox.
I see your space fox, and I raise you a karate fox. Get out of that Pokeball, Lucario.
Let's do this. Double slap!
Are you even doing anything, Lucario? Eat it!
Whoa!
Dark TJ is about to have a rage fit!
Whoa! Whoa! I'm floating in space!
Get out there! I said get out there! Come on, Lucario, use that aura business!
Whoa!
Why don't you two kiss already?
The Hero Knights! Welcome back, fight fans. It's me, TJ.
And more importantly, Dark TJ.
The Hero Knights claimed another win last time, and we're gonna do everything we can to do it again.
My pocket rage monster was a complete joke, but don't think for one second I don't know exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah, that was pretty ugly. Why don't we cuten things up? I'm calling in Kirby.
Cute and cuddly is just about the worst battle strategy I've ever heard. I'm rolling in a Koopaling to clown this chump. Come on, Scary Larry, we're gonna roast this marshmallow. Let's do this! Come here, Kirby! In the back, my favorite way to stab somebody. Get over here, Kirby!
Whoa, that was close!
Disgusting!
Hey, DT, that's the cutest you've ever looked!
Hey, wait a second. Are you copying me?
Haha!
Nobody copies my style!
Oh. This feels weird.
Spit out my shadow style right now! You're not worthy to wear the mantle of the Shadow Prince. I'm serious, Kirby.
DT, this is the closest we've ever been to working together.
I'm serious, Marshmallow.
Turns out we make a great team.
Never. Watch it! There! Fight somewhere else!
Let's get him, cute DT!
That's not me!
Sorry! Fake DT and me are the best!
I hate you!
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ.
And welcome back to Me V Me. The Hero Knights are on a hot streak. Let's keep that flame of justice burning.
Oh, something's gonna burn all right. I got a feeling this battle you're gonna crash and burn.
In that case, I'm gonna call my best driver to the starting line. Captain Falcon, start your engines.
Unfortunately for you, I know the captain's weakness. Intergalactic female bounty hunters with a dark streak. You're back in, Dark Samus. Don't hold back.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
Too much going on! Must you call every single move that you do?
Gotcha.
You went down first.
I did not see that coming.
Loser. Samus, show him your boobs!
Don't fall for it! Come on, Captain!
Game!
Yeah! Good job!
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, me, TJ here.
And the real reason you watch the show, me, Dark TJ.
The Shadow Legion is way more dangerous if they know what's coming, but if I keep surprising you with new heroes every time, it doesn't leave you any time for all that evil plotting. So to keep mixing things up, this time, I choose you, Charizard.
An interesting theory, a wrong one, that oversized lizard is no match for my dark Yoshi. Chew him up and poop him out.
Ew!
Can't catch me.
Nice dodges, DT.
Now I'm mad. Suck some egg bombs.
They're serious, Charizard. We better pick it up. Too close. Not you too, Charizard.
Get him, Yoshi. All right.
Now's our chance, Charizard.
Yeah, you ain't nothing.
Use wing attack. Use tail whip.
When I get Pokemon Blue is better.
The
Hero Knights. Hey everybody, it's me, TJ again.
And me, Dark TJ. Ready to put an end to this ridiculous winning streak.
Last time my Pokemon pal Charizard burned up the competition. This time we're gonna change things up, but I'm gonna call to action another Pokemon powerhouse. Jigglypuff.
What did I tell you about singing Pokemon songs in my presence?
Don't.
Got that right. That pathetic little sing thing has no chance against the Queen of Cute. Let's cast some shade on their sunny day, Wendy Koopa.
Three, two, one, go!
Nice wheels!
The jig is up, Jigglypuff.
Whoa, watch where you point that thing!
I owe you, Squiggly Duff!
Whoa, you're not messing around! I'm coming, Jigglypuff! It's not looking good, Jigglypuff.
Eat it. How you like me now, Puffly Jig?
The winner is
the Shadow Legion. Yo, suckers, it's Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ.
And last battle, I slapped my shadow all over the Hero Knights.
That was a fierce beatdown, DT.
This time, I'm coming out of the gate with another woman warrior with an axe to grind. My next warrior's been living in the shadow for years. The shadow of Princess Peach, that is. You're up to bat, Daisy.
And I've got just the guy. He stands behind a pretty big shadow, too. Now it's his turn to shine. It's the Luigi time!
Get some.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah! Knock it off!
Where'd you go? Two for one!
Counter!
Whoa!
Whoa!
I got your back, buddy!
Cut it out! You disappoint me, Daisy.
Woohoo!
Maybe you should stick to tennis and go-karts.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey, fight fans, it's me, TJ.
And more importantly, Dark TJ.
The Hero Knights had a healthy showing last time.
Only because Oopsie Daisy dropped the ball.
To keep things trending in that direction, I'm gonna choose a warrior who's an expert at staying fighting fit.
Oh, give me a break. Do you even lift, brah?
For this battle, the Hero Knights call to action, the Wii Fit Trainer.
What a joke. I know exactly who to pit against Miss Fit. I'm gonna level your fittest with my fattest. You're up, DDD.
Let's do this.
Stretch those shoulders.
3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa!
Don't touch me.
Heavy hitter.
Don't you ever pick me up again.
You're tough, King D D D D D D D D D D D D.
Quit it.
Whoa, that's what I call teamwork.
Good posture.
Are you okay?
Come here, wee fitty. Not so healthy now.
Looks like it's just you and me, buddy.
Out of my way, big boy. Cheap! Let go of me! You are so dead. As soon as I can move again.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, me TJ here.
And me Dark TJ.
Last time the Wii Fit Trainer whipped the Shadow Legion into shape. And the Hero Knights are going strong.
Yeah. About that. I've had just about enough of this nonsense. Time to put an end to your foolish shenanigans.
I don't know, DT. I've got a pretty tough matchup for you this go-round. Ness!
Silly little psychic boy has no chance against the supreme shadow psychic. Tremble at the return of one of my dark horsemen, Shadow Mewtwo.
Let's do this!
Mewtwo, use purple poison.
Not the purple stuff again.
Get psycho on him, Mewtwo.
I don't know what that purple stuff is, but I know I don't want it on me.
Use pound. Mewtwo, make for the purple stuff now.
Yeah.
Pick it up, you two.
Ah, watch out for the purple stuff, Ness. Wicked combo.
Oh, you know I'm coming back.
Felt that one.
Out of my way, Mewtwo.
Yeah.
That's it, Mewtwo. I should have never made you one of my four dark horsemen. That did not just happen.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ, and Meevee Me is back, with the Hero Knights ready to collect another win.
Yeah, only one problem with that. Dark TJ's here too. And this time I've got the perfect prescription to put a stop to your pathetic party.
Whoa, in that case, I'm gonna call to action my second Royal Guardian of Light. All hail Her Royal Highness, Princess Peach.
Time to enact Operation Hero Humiliation. Scrubbing into battle for the Shadow Legion, Dr. Mario. The Darkter will see you now.
Let's do this!
La 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 la.
3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Yeah! Are you even a real doctor?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. Ah. Sheesh, princess. You got some seriously deadly assets there.
Those hips don't lie.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ouch!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Looks like somebody's A game forgot to turn up.
Princess, no!
I think your princess needs some company. Why don't you go join her? Shadow Legion. Well, 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 what do we have here? How about another episode of Meevee Me, starring last week's winner, Dark TJ.
And me, TJ. I'm here too.
So after the last battle's totally awesome win, I'm ready to get me some more. Our custom conquest Koopalings are almost done, so I'm in the mood to clown. For this battle, let's get Iggy with it. Iggy Koopa, you're up.
Wow, I'm gonna choose a hero who's out of this world. He might be used to doing the picking, but for this battle, I pick him. Olimar and the Pikmin.
Get some.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh! Yeah!
Whoa!
Wow! Knock it off! Yeah. Wow!
Ow!
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Ah! Stupid flaming red vegetable plant thing! Yeah!
Whoa!
Karate kick!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ow! Olimar, no!
Ha ha!
Looks like I'm on my own.
Run him down, Iggy!
Ow! Ow! You got a lot of stuff in there.
Welcome to the Gauntlet of Pain.
Yeah!
Yeah, take it in the face. Ow.
One down, one to go.
In your dreams.
Yeah.
up? Dark TJ here, and obviously so are you.
And me, TJ.
Last time, your pint-sized Pikmin-picking pipsqueak got royally wrecked by my Koopa kid.
Yeah, that was a harsh beatdown, DT.
I happen to have my own Pikmin picker. Only unlike you, I know a thing or two about aggressive, violent vegetables. Show 'em what's up, Alf. Make way for my murderous mandrakes.
Wow, I can't wait to see what's up. Don't worry, DT, I've got another spaceman. Fox. Ready for another space showdown?
Get some.
Nice shooting, Fox.
Go back into your foxhole. Get off me.
Spin.
Yeah.
Whoa. Hot. Yeah. Ow.
Nobody splits kicks me.
Did you know I could do this many back handsprings in a row?
Yeah. Kick in your face.
Ow. Whoa! Get it off me! I can't take much more of this purple Pikmin punishment!
Ow! I'm gonna knock you right down this hole!
Yeah!
Down you go!
Ow! Whoa!
Oh yeah, feels good.
Whoa!
You just got pick slapped.
The winner is
the Shadow Legion. DT is awesome. Yeah.
You've been singing that for like 2 days.
And it's no less true. How'd it feel to get flattened by those flowers?
Bad.
Music to my ears. It was so much fun proving what a superior trainer I am. Your failure of a fox fell fast. Let me show you how it's done. You're in, Fezzo.
Oh, you mean Falco.
That's stupid, he's a pheasant.
How about a battle of the birds? Pull up to the starting line, Captain Falcon.
Get some.
Get some.
Yeah, we're gonna bust you up. Get your fat falcon foot out of my face.
Whoa.
You're not the only one who can call your moves. Tornado. 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 How do you like it?
It's not looking good, Captain. Ow. I got your back, buddy.
What'd I say, Goldenrod? Tornado!
Whoa.
Tornado! What? Wing slap him, Fezzo!
Use one of those super cool falcon moves on him.
Face punch! Face punch! Kick in the face!
Whoa! That's some fancy shooting axe.
Deadly chest bump. Not so funny, is it?
Game.
Falcon, fail.
Oh, winner is
the Shadow Legion. Yo, this is Dark TJ, the Shadow Prince, and I'm on a wicked winning streak.
And this is me, TJ, Captain of the Hero Knights.
Too bad you're horrible and you keep losing. The Shadow Legion's on top and I plan to stay that way. Beating you down last battle was the bomb. Let's have a little more of that action. Fezzo, Falco, whatever your name is, get over here!
Oh, Falco again, huh? Last time he really laid down a winged wallop. Hey, I've got a winged winner too. We need you, Pit. Fly on in.
Get some. Knock it off, Pit Stain.
Yeah. Whoa.
Go ahead, jump on my head again. See what happens.
Let's do it, Pit.
You gonna do something, Fezzo, or what? Plenty of kicks to go around.
Let's do this together.
I'll take you both out myself. You're useless, Fezzo.
Double team time, Pit.
What, you want some of this? Yow! Word of advice, put some pants on.
Yes!
Game!
Awesome!
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, me TJ here.
And the Dark Disaster Master, Dark TJ.
And this battle, we're gonna see if we can keep the momentum train rolling down the tracks.
You best believe with me in the lead, that train's gonna derail.
I don't mind saying I'm totally bananas about today's pick. I got a feeling me and my Hero Knight are gonna make a monkey out of you, DT. Swing on in, Diddy Kong.
Haha, the once mighty monkey got nerfed so bad. Your monkey's a mess. Better bring in the Koopa Scoopa. Your turn, Lemmy.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
Dark Tornado! And another one!
Ow! Whoa!
You got nothing, son.
Whoa, close call.
Get out of my way. Quit monkeying around, Lemmy, and clown these fools!
Don't get dizzy, Diddy!
Now I'm mad. I'm totally peeved. I think it's time for another nerf.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, me TJ here.
And Dark TJ.
Gotta say, I'm happy to see things have been going the way of the Hero Knights.
Don't count your heroes before they're hatched, egghead.
Even though it looks like the tide has turned, I don't want to get overconfident. So for this battle, I'm gonna reach for the stars! The Hero Knights would like to welcome to the arena my third Royal Guardian of Light, Rosalina!
Compared to my crop of killer carrots, Starmie's got nothing. Prepare to be weed whacked by my shadow spaceman, Elf.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
Dark Tornado! Dark Tornado! Four Dark Tornadoes!
Whoa! Ah! Watch out for the red ones! They make fire!
The red ones hate you!
The red ones really hate me! Would it make any difference if I told you red was my favorite color?
Cat hat? Unbelievably lame.
I told you the red ones are out to get us.
This is all your fault, stupid star Pokemon.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey heroes, it's me, TJ.
Dark TJ here. Shout out to all my shadowies. Sup.
If you've been keeping up with the battle, then you know the Hero Knights are giving the Shadow Legion a run for their money.
Ugh, I can't believe you even made it this far.
The Hero Knights are in pretty good shape, and I want to ensure we keep it that way. So I'm bringing in the professional. Let's work out with Wii Fit Trainer.
In that case, I'm going with a fighter who's immune to all of her irritating fitness advice. Someone so skinny that if you look at him sideways, they disappear. You're up, Mr. Game & Watch.
Let's do this!
Stretch those shoulders.
3, 2, 1, go!
Watch the flow of my thoughts as I speak.
Don't you ever pick me up again! Dark tornado!
Return to your original position.
You better knock it off with that original position nonsense.
My movements as I demonstrate.
I'll give you a demonstration.
Stand straight
your posture
and try to keep your hips aligned with your back.
Make up your mind, lady.
Time for your workout, DT.
Return to your original position.
I'll return you to your original position. Nobody trains DT.
Where'd you go?
With my movements as I demonstrate.
You're quick.
I'm like a wild stallion. Maybe now you'll
focus
shut your trap.
Rude. DT!
Now, return to your original position.
Tornado!
Whoa!
Tornado!
This is close. A little too close.
No way you walk out of here in one piece.
Now, return to the
I'm gonna lay here for a bit and stretch.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, welcome to a new battle of Me v. Me. I'm Me, TJ.
And I'm the future winner of this thing, Dark TJ.
The thing is, I know for a fact DT and the Shadow Legion have more than a few really tough challenges ahead.
Got that right.
Hope you're not too sore from last week's workout. For this battle, I'm gonna employ the same strategy. Let's schedule another training session, Wii Fit Trainer.
I've got a little fighting fashionista who thinks you might have just bit off more than you can chew. Wendy Koopa, let's teach him a lesson this session.
Let's do this!
Stretch those shoulders.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah!
Watch the flow.
Dark tornado.
Whoa!
Miss me. Try again. Too slow.
Finally, you're slippery, DG.
Stand straight and try to keep your hips
aligned
with your back.
Be fit trainer, you take Wendy. I got DT.
Now return to your original position.
Run him down, Wendy.
Flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Yes! Whoa! Quit copying me.
Looks like I'll have to finish this workout on my own.
Keep your hands and hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds.
Finish him, Wendy. You're all right, Koopa Kid.
The winner is...
the Shadow Legion. It's Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ, here too.
Last time, Wendy Koopa proved the Shadow Legion is far from out. And any doubters out there need a swift kick in the Deku nuts.
Harsh.
For this battle, I'm not just gonna win. I'm gonna send a message. Time to unveil my fourth and final Dark Horseman. Bring it, Bowser. This big bad bruiser has more experience being bad than anyone on the board.
If there's anyone who's proven they can overcome impossible odds, it's Toon Link.
Get some. Dark tornado.
Watch the spinning spikes.
Dark tornado. Dark tornadoes for days.
I'll set him up, you knock him down.
Whoa! Go get him, Bowser!
No, not again! And fire breath too?
Oh, you want some? Come get it.
Maybe the rain will put out the flames.
You little cartoon bombs have no effect on me. So long, sucker. Take a dip in the drink. Aren't getting rid of me that easily. Oh, you wish. Let me show you how it's done. Now get off me.
Game.
Like a boss.
The winner is...
the Shadow Legion. What's up, Chain Chumps? Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ. Coming off a couple pretty harsh losses.
In the last battle, I revealed my final Dark Horseman. In the next two battles to come, I'm gonna remind you about the other ones I still have.
Don't lose hope, heroes. We got this.
Keep telling yourself that. Welcoming back today's implement of torture, Ganondorf.
We might be out of links, but we're not out of hope. Time for another hero to awaken. I'm looking at you, Robin.
Oh, get some.
Here I go!
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Dark Tornado in your face.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Ugh, try that again.
Keep it coming, Robin.
Knock off all that magic junk.
Let's do this together. Here comes your backup. How about some air support?
The only thing you're managing with that magic is to make me mad.
Robin!
Give him the old warlock handshake, Ganny. Whoops, looks like you can't handle it.
The winner is...
Shadow Legion. Well, guess who's here? That's right, Dark TJ.
And me, TJ.
After another big win from Dark Horseman Ganondorf, as promised, I'm bringing back my first Dark Horseman.
Just so that you guys at home understand, Dark Link is the first amiibo we ever owned, and he's been trained in DT Shadow Styling since the first day amiibo released.
Do it, Dark Link.
I've been stockpiling some serious heroes in preparation for this one. Link isn't the only hero who traveled through time to save the day. Show him what you can do, Lucina.
Get some.
Come at me!
3, 2, 1, go!
Don't think I'm underestimating you!
Get over here, Red. Let me teach you how to use that thing.
I'm coming for you, Dark Link.
This is my castle now.
Watch your back, Al.
I'm already thinking about how I'm gonna redecorate. I think it'll look much better with some black.
I'm coming.
Thanks for the love taps.
Alright, we gotta regroup. Catch your breath. I'll hold him off.
Alright, that's just annoying. That's for interrupting me while I was trying to redecorate.
It's up to you. Lucina.
And one more for taking me off.
The winner is...
The Shadow Legion. Oh look, you're back! Ready to see me win again. That's right, it's Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ.
Yeah, but nobody's here to see you. I don't see how there could be any Hero Knight supporters left after those horrible losses to my Dark Horseman.
As long as there's a hero on the board, we're gonna fight to the finish.
Yeah, everybody knows I could just easily finish you off with Dark Link. Tell you what, I'll give you a battle with some training wheels. Bring it in, Dark Toon Link.
Then I'm gonna bring in a hero who I know is really feeling it. Show him what you got, Shulk.
Get some.
This is the Monomo's power!
3, 2, 1, go!
And another! Heck yeah!
Fine, if I can't hit you guys, I'm just gonna hit the ground.
Cartoon bombs work!
Get over here, Blondie!
Ow! Boomerang to the back!
Your mom hit me too, stink! Watch me throw those things!
Why do you keep getting me from behind? It's dark outside. It's a little harder to see now. Ow, in the face.
You are so cheap. You have any moves other than that?
No.
Stupid cyclone. Cheap. You deserve to lose. You're a disgrace to fighting games. I can't believe I lost to you and that teenage British girl.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ.
In the last battle, the Hero Knights were really feeling it.
Yeah, you're gonna feel it today too, alright.
The ranks are thinning out and the battle is heating up. So for today's fight, I'm gonna go with a guy who's used to being under fire. Make way for the Blue Bomber! I choose Mega Man!
Okay, that goofy gearhead's got nothing on my blue boy and his mechanized killer clown car. Let's give him a classic beatdown, Ludwig.
Let's do this!
They're short strike. Man, I'm good.
Coming back in.
I'm gonna cut you down to size, Metal Man.
Walked into that one.
Didn't see that one coming. Some dark tornado for you.
Whoa! Man, Ludwig, you sure got a lot of gizmos in there.
Try to pick me up again. See what happens to you. That ticks me off.
Ew, I think his clown licked me. And one more to be sure.
If you pick me up one more time, I'm not kidding. Put me down. Put me down right now, Bolts boy.
Great setup, Double M.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey, all my player pals out there, it's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ, and for the record, I don't like any of you.
We're coming off 2 wins in a row. Let's see if we can make it a hat trick.
Ain't no hat tricks happening here.
I've got a guy who's been sitting in the shadow of a superstar for way too long. It's his time to shine. I'm bringing in the lean, mean, green machine, Luigi.
And I'm not messing around anymore. Luigi wants Mario's gaming glory. He's gotta back it up against a boss. So we're bringing back Dark Horseman Bowser.
Woohoo! Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
This place is spooky! Whoa!
Nice try, Wheel!
No! I hate this! Whoa.
Long range dark tornado.
Ah, I'm coming for you, Ouija.
Copycat.
Hang on, buddy.
Come here, super target, brother.
I'm not scared, Bowser.
Yeah. Yeah!
Yeah!
Whoa! Yeah! Oh yeah, this ain't nothing but fun!
Luigi!
Yeah! Let's pick him apart!
Whoa!
Here's another one, Luigi! Yeah!
Was that really necessary, DT? He was already down.
Super necessary.
Whoa!
Dark tornado. And kill strike. The
winner is
the Shadow Legion. What's up, all my shadowies? Dark TJ and the Shadow Legion here sitting pretty.
And me, TJ, here too.
Yeah, but not that much longer way you guys have been playing.
We've definitely come back from worse.
I can see you're hurting, so I'm gonna call you a doctor. Not only does he make house calls, but he's his own brand of painkiller. Time to scrub in, Dr. Mario.
Okay, I know Dr. Mario's a pretty tough operator, but I know a hero who can pop more pellets than the doc can prescribe in a single stage. Hope you're hungry, Pac-Man.
Get some.
Three, two, one.
It's lunchtime.
Go!
Flip strike.
Come here, I gotta hit something. Nice try, sucker.
Get a pack a punch, Pac-Man.
That's what I call a fire hydrant.
Pac-Man, I'm starting to think the flame hydrant was a bad idea.
Hot. Move out the way, that dark.
Can we stop with the hydrant?
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm back, sunshine. Come here, soccer ball. I'm gonna kick you around a bit.
It's up to you.
Game.
Never mind.
The winner is
the Shadow Legion. Yo, Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ.
So I've been winning up a storm, and the Shadow Legion's looking poised to win this whole thing.
Not if the Hero Knights have anything to say about it.
Consider this fair warning. For this battle, I'm headhunting, so you might want to duck. In fact, I'm gonna throw you a little bone, and the whole dog with it. Time to come over, Rover. I'm calling in the Duck Hunt Duo.
Then I'm gonna go with a gal who knows all about animals. Villager from Animal Crossing. Why don't you KK slide on over here?
Get some.
Three, two, one, go!
Now, don't you even try to put me in a hole. Prison shit.
Wow!
In the back.
Corkscrew spinning attack.
Put your pants back on, cowboy.
Yeah. Good catch.
Yeah. Yeah. Dark tornado. Whoa. In the face.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, give me up! Nobody nets me and gets away with it.
Yeah.
Get over here, Pinky.
Whoops. Yeah. Ugh. I don't know if you want to fight or play fetch. Sword flip.
That's... Whoa! That's it. Next net you're going to regret.
I hope you had your shots. You sure don't want to get rabies. Looks like it's just you and me, DT. Just like old times.
Just you standing between me and victory? No problem. Dark tornado. Sword strike.
Tornado strike.
All right. Lame sauce.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights. Hey, all you heroes out there, it's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ.
They say it takes a village to raise a child, but in Animal Crossing, that child runs the village, just like Villager ran over the Shadow Legion in the last battle.
That's not exactly the way I remember it.
Villager helped me secure the win last time. Let's see if she's got another one in her. Show them why you're the boss.
Oh, so you want to see a boss, huh? The Koopaling Queen of Cute don't like competition, so your little Pinkie Pie over there is going down. Wendy Koopa, beat the bells out of her.
Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
You again, huh, Pinkie Pie?
Rough stuff!
Ow! Looks like somebody brought a boxing glove to a sword fight.
Oh. Front flip sword stab! Crazy Koopa drivers!
I'm getting so kicked off. Dark tornado. Dark tornado.
Nice setup.
I'm sick of being stupid punching bag. You're still gonna lose this thing, Dark Tornado. Not this time, Pinky.
Watch it, Wendy. I'm Edgeguard.
Ow! All right, I'm losing my mind here. You'll never get a console game again!
You can do it, Villager. You're the mayor of this town. Sure, who's the boss? I believe in you. You got this. Wendy, you're tough stuff.
The winner is...
The Shadow Legion. Yo, Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ. When we last left our heroes,
they were getting a royal beatdown.
The Hero Knights might be in the lead, but the Shadow Legion still has some really tough contenders. We've already overcame one Dark Horseman. I believe we can do it again.
Your poor man's Pokemon trainer might have been a match for Mewtwo, but let's see if he can match Might with Mother 3. Let him have it, Lucas.
The road might be a tough one. We're not taking any chances today. For this battle, I'm bringing in the Dark Horseman Destroyer, Ness.
Get some!
Three,
Get out of here with that pink bubble. What I say, knock that off. Do something, mama's boy. Time to pull your weight. Wait, yo-yo and me, yo-yo.
Hero spin! Why do you have a snake?
Use your psychic M bites and powers on somebody else. Nice try, little kid. Now get back down there. Why don't you try it again? See what happens to you. What'd I say about that yo-yo? Let's finish him. Yeah, that's right. I just flipped and hit you in midair with my sword. Because I'm awesome like that.
Ow! Game!
That felt weird.
The winner is...
the Shadow Legion. Dark TJ here to deliver another beatdown.
And me TJ to turn the tide. I'm so pumped for this battle, I'm gonna throw a party. A third party.
Oh, you want a third party pounding, huh? I think I got me one of those. He's got blue spiky hair and he collects rings. Go get him, Danky Kang.
What?
Just kidding. Sonic the Hedgehog.
I'm not gonna try to pretend you and the Shadow Legion aren't some tough customers. Allow me to welcome to the arena our special guest, Mega Man.
Get some.
Come on!
3, 2, 1, go!
Nice try. Who do I hit next?
You are fast, Sonic. I can't seem to get a hold of you. Finally.
Shooting in the back, huh? That's my move. Oh, I'm coming for you, Candy Cane.
Geez, Sonic, you're pretty flexible, huh?
Gotcha, sucker.
Don't want to get caught in that again.
Quit picking me up.
Whoa!
Show off that speed, Sonic. I ain't seen nothing yet. It's getting messy over here.
Upside down corkscrew spinning sword strike! Grind his gears, Mega Man!
Okay. Now I'm really mad.
Better watch out. I'm pretty fast too.
The winner is...
the Hero Knights!
Hey,
Hey everybody, it's your old pal TJ, captain of the Hero Knights.
Nobody cares who you are. Everybody knows they tune in for me, Dark TJ.
So ever since the release of Smash Brothers for Wii U, there's been a debate among the gaming community of which Roy is in fact our boy. Well today, DT, I propose we put it to the test. That's why I'm calling to the arena Roy from Fire Emblem. Roy's our boy! Roy's our boy!
Your Fire Emblem fart face is no match for my killer Koopa Kid. Let's wreck him, Roy.
Let's do this!
Flame off! Take down that silly Roy toy! Ow! Whoa! You want some sucker? Here you go! Boom!
Sword flip!
I'll take you both on, one for you, one for you.
Thanks for watching my back, buddy. Nice teamwork, Roy. Not you, Koopa Kid. Other Roy.
Ah, you want to see a sword flip? Here's a sword flip. Yeah, eat it, turds.
Roy's our bro- Ow!
What's going on, Roy? I don't care.
You line him up, I'll knock him down! Kia! You know, we make a great team! You are our boy!
Worst freeze frame ever.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Welcome back, everybody. It's me, TJ.
And me, Dark TJ.
So last time, we totally settled the score of who's our boy.
Spoiler alert, it's Roy.
I'm happy to report the Hero Knights had a big win. And today, we're looking to pick up another one.
I don't see too many victories in your near future.
I can think of a warrior who proved he's got what it takes to get a win. Welcoming back to the battle, Marth.
This is gonna be a joke. Headband Boy has no chance against my superior swordsman, the Dark Horseman, Dark Link.
Whoa, okay. Let's do this!
Three, two, one, go!
Ooh, you're gonna wish you never did that.
They mean business, Mark! We really gotta pick it up!
It'll teach you to stick your tip in my face.
We got this, buddy.
Keep your tip to yourself, Earth.
It's getting desperate, buddy.
Dark side double team.
Close call.
Worth it. Your turn.
Careful. Thanks for the save.
Yeah.
Don't worry about me. Try to get the win.
Dance around all you like. You're only delaying the inevitable. Oh no, you're not getting out of here that easily, Martha. Whoa, Dark Link, save some for me. The Shadow Legion. Dark TJ back for blood.
And me TJ here too.
I hope all of you enjoyed seeing my Dark Horseman Dark Link wail all over Princess Martha in the last episode. Cause it's open season on Hero Knights. I for one have had enough of your silly shenanigans. And it's time to start my victory march. Settle up, Dark Link. You're back in.
For this matchup, my selection is no ordinary hero, he's a Radiant hero! We've been training hard for this one! Let's show him what we're made of, Ike!
Get some!
Prepare yourself!
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, now you're getting it.
Don't let up, Ike!
Come back up here. See what happens to you.
Ow! We gotta keep the pressure on.
Yeah! Had enough. I can do this all day.
Walked into that one. Ow! You boomeranged the back of my head.
Lucky shot.
Nice setup, Ike. We can do this.
There's something you should know about luck. It runs out.
It's like a gauntlet of pain in there. Stay strong, buddy.
Let's pound on him. Word of advice, Ike. Game. You and Mike should stick to making candy.
Oh, there is
the Shadow Legion. Yo, what's up? Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ, too.
So if you've been following along, my Dark Horseman Dark Link is laying waste to the Zero Knights.
I'll admit, the two of you guys got a good thing going, but you can't keep a good knight down.
We'll see about that. I've already extinguished two Fire Emblems. Wanna make it a trilogy? Dark Link, bring your Shadowy to the starting line.
You're on, DT. Not only has Roy been training hard, but Roy's our boy!
Knock it off!
Let's avenge our Fire Emblem brethren. Come on, Roy!
Get some!
Three, two, one, go!
Counter's a real pain, ain't it?
Watch out, Roy, they're tough!
Dark tornado for ya!
Whoa, that was close!
Oh, you're gonna get some, Roy.
Here I come, buddy.
Talk about 7-10 split. You could be the boy, Roy, but let me show you how a man handles business. Right in the neck. Nice double tap, DL.
No.
Okay.
I'm still in this. What?
Roy's such a loser.
First the boomerang, now the hook shot.
Remind me to ask you what defeat tastes like. Bet it tastes like a couple of chickens.
The winner is
the Shadow Legion. Hey, all you hopeless heroes, Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ, too.
So I'm sure you know by now the Shadow Legion is majorly laying siege to these chumps.
Not for long, DT. I've got a plan.
Ooh, a plan, huh? Well, I've got one, too. It's called shamelessly humiliating you and the Hero Knights, no matter who you pick, with my Dark Horseman Dark Link.
Well, this hero has power, speed, and agility. Just not all at the same time.
Second date with a teenage British girl, huh?
Let's shake him up, Shulk.
Get some.
This is the Monado's power!
Three, two, one, go!
Dark Link, you're pure evil.
Let's see the Monado's power.
Got one in.
I ain't seen nothing yet.
Watch out for the bomb, Shulk.
Jump on your head.
Dark juggling of pain.
What are all those scribbles?
Sword from all angles. It's getting desperate, Shulk. Let's pick it up.
Teach him a lesson in pain, Dark Link.
Yeah.
Walked into that one, turd. Time to beat him with the business end of our blades.
Nothing's working.
Come on back up, Shulk. We got something for you. Why do you keep posting all those scribbles up there? Knock it off. Hold still. Just finish them already. Go back to the beach, British Barbie.
Game.
Your schoolgirl days are over.
Over is
the Shadow Legion. Is this show still happening? Didn't I win already?
I wouldn't get ahead of myself if I were you, DT.
Like I'm gonna take advice from a loser like you. As I'm sure you all know by now, I'm Dark TJ, future champion of this tournament here.
You've still got some tough Hero Knights to face down before you can claim that title.
Anyone wanna guess who I'm gonna pick? That's right, the Destroyer of Heroes, Dark Link.
You and Dark Link have been ravaging the forces of the Hero Knights, so for this battle, I'm calling on my Guardian Angel. Let's do it, Pit!
Get some.
Come on!
3, 2, 1, go!
Not this time.
Don't even try it.
Hang in there, Pit. Good one.
Boomerang those bumps.
Behind you, Pit.
Dark tornado in your face. That bent you back. Oh, you want to know what it feels like to fly? Here you go.
I'll keep him off you, buddy. Back to back. We got this, bro.
Whoa. Watch where you land those bombs, DL.
Hang tough. Thanks for the save.
Oh, someone's gonna get it.
We're still in this.
What? One down, one to go.
Pit, it's up to you.
Suck on sword.
I believe in you.
Ouch.
Yes.
The winner is...
Victory!
A Hero Knights! Hey heroes, me TJ here.
And Dark TJ.
There were many out there who doubted it could be done. But in the last episode, the Hero Knights sent Dark Link packing.
Yeah, and this week we're gonna come out smacking.
I sure am proud of Pit, but this time out, I'm going with a hero who's got the goods and the gears. And put Mega Man to the test.
Good, I've been wanting to break down Bolt's boy anyway. Prepare to get Koopa clobbered. Let's get Iggy with it.
Let's do this!
Koopa! 3, 2, 1, go!
Cannonball that kid!
Warpath!
Sword flip!
Ow! Sword to the face!
Flame off, candy cane! Watch it!
Whoa. Light him up, Mega Man! Whoa! Nice cover!
Hey, handle Smokestack over there! Fine, I'll do it!
Hold it right there!
Get me down! Whoa!
Hey, put him down!
No!
You get down there too. Bolt's boy's gonna need some help putting that thing back together.
The winner is...
the Shadow Legion. Dark TJ coming at ya.
And me, TJ.
So last time my Koopa Kid crushed Bolt's boy.
You were a valiant hero, Mega Man.
You got what you deserved, Anime R2-D2. Last time you lost to a Koopa Kid, but this time you're playing with power. Here comes Dark Horseman Daddy Koopa King, Big Bad Boss Bowser.
If you're gonna use your Big Bad Fire-Breathing Boss, then let's have a powerhouse duel of the dragons. Charge it up, Charizard!
You're gonna beat the baddest boss with a Pokémon? Get some!
Charizard, use Flamethrower!
Whoa, fire!
Whoa! Quit copying me!
You quit copying me?
Whoa!
Wow!
You guys are so big I can barely even see where I am! Are you in there, DG?
Operation Big Boss Shield. Let's let the two Thunder Lizards have their fun.
They're really going at it, huh?
Big Bad Boss double team attack.
20 seconds of extreme bravery.
But I save up copying me.
Okay, wind and fire. All right, I can face down the boss. Heroes do it all the time. Count it.
The winner is...
the Hero Knights! Hello, heroes. Me, TJ here.
But mostly Dark TJ.
Last time, the Hero Knights put a stop to yet another Dark Horseman.
Don't you worry your empty little head. I got one more, and that's still one more than you can handle.
I'm definitely gonna need to use somebody powerful. And Charizard proved he could take the heat. I choose you, Charizard.
Yeah, that'd be a great plan and all if I was actually using my Dark Horseman. But baby boy Bowser Jr.'s got a bone to pick with you. Time to exact your vengeance, Bowser Jr.
Let's do this!
Time to slay a dragon. I'ma get all up in this mix.
Okay, this is obviously not working. Gotta get in close.
I'ma snuff out that flame poke pump.
It looks like a toy, but it feels so real.
Oh, you feel lonely over here? I got something for you too. Sucker.
Nice one, Char.
Bash him, BJ. Hit him with that little tyke's hammer. And you get off my stage. You're taking up too much space with your big orange carcass.
My back. My face.
The winner is...
The Shadow Legion. Dark TJ here and ready to wreck you.
Me TJ here too.
You don't got a guy left who can handle my hot tamale train. I'm thinking we'll just roll right over you.
I'm not ready to fold yet, DT. I still have a hand of healthy heroes.
Last time, Baby Boy Bowser beat you so bad for stomping his dad. I think this calls for a repeat rampage. Bring it, BJ.
It sounds to me like what BJ really needs is a little bit of discipline. Maybe this calls for a mother's touch. My royal guardian of light, Rosalina, is the mother of the Lumas. Maybe she could set Bowser Jr. straight.
Bring it.
Three, two, one, go!
Ha!
Thrill the kill!
Look at how many flips I can do in a row!
I'm not impressed. Take that!
Whoa!
Yeah! Throw enough of these, I'm bound to hit something!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Ew! Stop trying to lick me, I hate that!
All right, I'm getting really mad.
Wow, Rosalina, you're awesome.
Stay still.
Whoa. Maybe that'll set you straight, TJ. Now it's your turn, DT.
3-on-1 is cheating, which I'd be totally fine with if it was me. I own this platform. One for you. Yeah, like that's gonna stop me. Oh, great, Starmie's back.
Sword stab.
Go back to your own galaxy, you super-sized soccer mom.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ, here.
And the one that really matters, Dark TJ.
My Royal Guardian of Light, Rosalina, really got us out of a tight scrape last time.
Got Luma lucky, more like.
This late into the contest, every single victory matters. So I'm gonna go bananas! Dust off that rocket pack, Diddy Kong!
Everybody knows the Kong's long-standing rivalry with reptiles. So I'ma poke-mangle you. It's Ninja Frog time. Get in here, Greninja.
He's kind of more of an amphibian though, huh?
Shut your face.
Three, two, one, go!
Whoa!
Let go of me.
Whoa! Get us both!
Yeah!
Whoa! Whoa!
Something toad! I missed. Check out this sweet recovery. Try this out for size.
I know karate too.
You can't handle two dark ninja masters.
Slick moves, Greninja.
Looks like you're all alone, sucker. Don't worry, we'll keep you
company. I'm in trouble. Whoa!
Tongue Toad, use those weird water swords. Oh, yeah!
Whoa!
Can you even taste anything with that scarf tongue?
The winner is...
The Shadow Legion. Hey, it's DT.
And this is me, TJ.
Last time, me and a Poke Ninja horribly humiliated that Banana Brains. And we monkey mingled Diddy Kong, too. At this point, my dominance is all but ensured.
Nothing's guaranteed, DT, as long as there are Hero Knights left on the board.
I made this Teenage Mutant Ninja Pokefrog wait so long, he can't wait to bang up more of your bozos.
Greninja's water weapons are no day at the beach. I'm gonna need a world warrior with some weapons of his own, cause this is gonna turn into a street fight. I'm looking at you, Ryu!
Get some.
Talk to Chief.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sword flip.
Quick recover.
That hurt. Did anybody get the license plate on that sleeveless truck?
Whoa, DT! That looks cool! You're awesome, Ryu! Here, I'll get it on this. Sword flip! Ha! Oh man, you're awesome, Ryu. Can we be best buds?
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Hello, heroes. It's me, TJ, back again.
But obviously, much more importantly, Dark TJ.
This contest has reached the point where every single battle matters. Everyone left on the Shadow Legion is a proven winner. So the Hero Knights are gonna step out boldly and I'm gonna choose a hero who I know is in it to win it. Welcoming back to the battle my Royal Guardian of Light, Rosalina.
I've got just the guy to slap that space mama so hard she sees stars. Let her have it, Lucas.
Let's do this.
You're off to a pretty lame start, Lucas.
That was kind of my face.
It's totally your face. Oh yeah, take that supersized soccer mom. Only room for one star on this stage, and it's me. I'm furious.
Dag, I got this.
Stand still so I can smack you with my sword.
Sword flip. Tornado finisher.
And that's why Mother 3 is never coming to America.
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! We're back, everybody. It's me, TJ.
And the Shadow Prince, Dark TJ.
Last time, Rosalina and Luma earned a great win for the team, but I'm a little sword shy about pressing my luck.
You ain't got nothing else to press. Luck is just about the only thing you got going for you.
This time, the Hero Knights are turning to our walking marshmallow mouth, Kirby.
Then I'm gonna teach Robo Bandwagon Boy a lesson with my classic Kirby clobbering clown car. You're in, Iggy.
Let's do this.
Get over here, puffball! What even just happened? Drill that sucker!
Nice cannon copy, Kirby! And stop!
More like 1,000 tons of dead weight!
I wonder how far this tornado will go!
Karate kick! Dark tornado! Oh, I'm not done with you. Get back.
Missed again.
Got me that time.
Hero spin!
Yeah! Kick a new Kirby!
Nice try, Puffball!
You got hit with your own cannonball! Ow!
Yeah, like I'm just gonna stand here and let you point blank range me. I ain't some noob. Yeah!
Yeah!
Right.
Yeah! Ooh, double damage!
Knock it off, E-Honda!
Kirby with a scorpion kick win! Who knew?
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! What's going on, fellow heroes? It's me, TJ, here.
And Dark TJ, shout out to my shadowies.
The Hero Knights have landed a few wins in a row. But here's the downside of having to pick first. I don't know who I'm going to be up against.
Let me shed some shade on it for you. Defeat, that's who you're facing today.
So in the interest of playing it safe, Kirby!
In that case, I'm going with the reigning conqueror of anyone she considers to be competition in the category of cuteness. Let's clown car crush that Kirby Koopa kid!
Let's do this!
One for you.
Ow! I kind of just walked into that.
And one for you.
Whoa.
Did I just punch me? Spit me out, Kirby, right now. There ain't room enough on this stage for two me's.
Kirby, you look just like DT.
Whoa.
But you smell way better.
I can't believe it. You might have just discovered the best weapon against me. Me.
Whoa.
Hey, DT, it's almost like we're fighting on the same side.
Don't you ever say that again.
Ow! That little Tykes hammer really smarts.
Come here, fake me. How are you being so good?
All right, fake DT, we got this.
That's it, fake me.
DT, win this for the team.
Yeah, stop saying that. There's only one true Shadow Prince, and it ain't you. What, you think just because you're really, 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 really ridiculously good looking that I ain't gonna punch your lights out? Well, think again. This is the handsomest face I've ever punched.
DT, we sure make a great team, don't we?
Bam! I don't care how handsome your face is, I'ma knock you out.
The winner is...
The Shadow Legion. Dark TJ here, ready to demonstrate some destruction on those pathetic Hero Knights.
And by pathetic Hero Knights, he means me, TJ. Only, we're actually kind of awesome.
Way to kick the episode off with the funniest joke I know. You. So I'm gonna recycle the humor from last episode at your expense. If her cuteness doesn't kill you, her clown car cannon certainly will.
Wendy definitely roughed up some of my toughest heroes. This is a job for a Royal Guardian of Light. Here we go again, Rosalina.
Get some.
Three, two, one, go!
Whoa.
Thanks, Luma. I think I got licked in there.
Bet he tastes like chicken. Whoa! Quit copying me.
Great minds think alike.
Quit hiding behind Starling.
Whoa! How does that keep working?
That's right, it's a storm. score my dark tornadoes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Set and spike.
Chest kick. Boom. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Get out of here, boy.
Whoa.
There's only room for one star on this stage.
Whoa.
Yeah. Ah, jeez. Oh, my shots. Yeah.
Hold it right there.
Whoa. Ugh, you cheap little star.
Whoa. Yeah.
Ah. Don't you have a Luma you need to drive to soccer practice in your minivan?
The winner is...
Hero Knights! Hey everybody, it's me, TJ here.
And me, Dark TJ. Don't think for one second we're out of this.
The war is obviously winding to a close, and the Hero Knights could be as few as two battles away from winning this whole thing.
Keep dreaming.
Now that the Shadow Legion only has two fighters to choose from, it's time to fly in my fourth and final Royal Guardian of Light, Palutena.
You've been holding that green-haired goddess back for too long while I've just been getting stronger. Come forth, my Dark Horseman. Grind her into the ground, Ganondorf.
Let's do this!
You shall be purified.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, what? You want some?
Whoa.
This ain't no fashion show, lady.
Yeah!
Whoa!
We got this, Palutena. Yeah.
Oh, you want to dance, huh?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Kick in the face.
Stick with me. Stay close.
I gotta stop walking into that.
Try it again.
Good one.
Get off my stage.
I'll clear the way, my lady.
Nice try, clown.
How you doing over there? Help is on the way.
Whoa. Upsy daisy.
Whoa.
Finish him off, G.
The winner is
the Shadow Legion. What's up? Dark TJ here.
And me, TJ.
Last time my Dark Horseman Ganondorf stomped all over your goofy green-haired goddess. Prove it beyond a shadow of a doubt, the dark side is still in it.
That was a royal wrecking. But don't worry, DT, today we're ready to go.
I don't know, you look a little under the weather to me. Maybe it's time for a checkup. You're on call, Dr. Mario.
I feel like my best bet is sticking with a Royal Guardian of Light, so I'm gonna bring in my team star and her mama. I believe in you, Rosalina and Luma.
Get some. Plenty more where that came from. Get over me.
Hey, it's a red Luma. That's my favorite color.
Where's your little star on that one?
Let's do this.
Start handing down some pain prescriptions, Dr. Mario.
Yeah.
Oh, you stupid star! Get over here!
Thanks, I was having a hard time sticking it.
Come here. I need to hit something.
Nice one.
I hate you.
Hold it right there.
Game. Oh, winner is...
The Hero Knights!
Hey everybody, it's me, TJ here.
And the real star of the show, Dark TJ.
Last episode was a really important win for the Hero Knights, and we've depleted the forces of the Shadow Legion down to just their final warrior.
Big whoobity-doo.
The biggest issue I've been having with Ganondorf is the problem of power. Today, I'm using my own power player. Let's turn this battle into a regular street fight. I choose you, Ryu.
What do you think, Ganondorf? Can you overcome Sleeveless over here? Sure you can. Get over here.
Let's do this.
Talk is cheap.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hadouken!
Yeah, why are you saying that?
Sorry, I just don't want to say that.
You want a street fight? You'll get a street fight.
Thanks for the save, buddy. Hadouken! Doesn't really work as well with my tornado.
Matt over here.
Ah!
I gotta hit something. You'll do.
Ryu! You can do it! No!
Volley up another one. Boom! Let's humiliate him, Ganondorf.
No mercy. Okay, this is the pummeling. But I won't quit.
Send a message with that purple punch of yours.
Winner is
the Shadow Legion. It's Dark TJ here. Last battle's big winner.
And me, TJ. Today's big winner.
I don't think so. Now, today's fighter selection is critical, so I'm gonna really have to mull this one over. Let's see. Who should I pick? I don't know. How about... Oh, that's right. My Dark Horseman, Ganondorf.
So I'm gonna pick the hero who has some Dark Horseman defeating experience. He took down Dark Link. Let's do it, Pit.
Get some.
Come on!
3, 2, 1, go!
Don't even think about trying that again.
Block that one.
Oh yeah, I ain't messing around. Get over
Let's
here.
Let's work together, Pit.
Split them.
Not this time.
Oh yeah, divide and conquer.
You okay over there?
I'll take wings over here.
Back to back, buddy.
Nice one.
That's okay.
It's only a matter of time, sucker.
Alright, it's hero time.
Shadow Prince cannot be stopped.
Oh, winner is
the Shadow Legion. Dark TJ, the Shadow Prince and his Shadow Legion are only one battle away from being declared the Supreme Ultimate Smash Brothers Champion.
Unless, of course, the winner is me, TJ.
Your ridiculous dream of becoming a hero is about to turn into a nightmare. Your oversized soccer mom and her little starbit has no chance against my Dark Horseman, Ganondorf.
The Hero Knights are feeling pretty confident. It's all up to you, my Royal Guardian of Light. Rosalina and Luma, let's do this!
Get some.
Three, two, one, go!
That's enough of that stupid star. Let's get him, Ganny.
All right, Ganondorf, not this time.
Who wants some of this?
Here's one.
Someone's star's looking a little blue.
A blue Luma, cool.
I hate the blue ones even more.
We need some breathing room.
That didn't go quite how I expected. I'm seeing red. What?
We did it! Ganondorf is down!
Some Dark Lord you turned out to be. I don't need you anyway.
Now DT is the only thing that stands in the way of becoming a full-fledged hero!
Who wants some shadow?
I can't believe it! We did it!
The winner is...
The Hero Knights! Yes, the Hero Knights did it! We won! Following in the footsteps of great heroes before me, I defeated a great evil and overcame my shadow self.
Big whoop-diddy-doo.
That was a great battle, DT. Let's do it again sometime. I want to thank every fighter on the Hero Knights, and I want to thank each and every one of you, our player pals at home. Whether you supported the Hero Knights or the Shadow Legion, I'm really thankful that you went on this journey with us. What does the future have in store? I can't say, but whatever it is, I hope to see you there. Thanks for playing.
Oh, you know I'll be there. And next time, I'll be the one wearing the crown. There's one thing you can be sure of about shadows. Where there's light, we're never far behind. Dark side,